Hello children, as you know, yesterday we have covered one state and that is Jammu and Kashmir. That means we have studied about Jammu and Kashmir yesterday. Now discuss some of the important points of yesterday's topic. Now see children, number one is name the main crops grown in Jammu and Kashmir. The main crops grown are rice, wheat, maize, rajma, potatoes and vegetables are widely grown. Okay children, see once again, rice, wheat, maize, rajma, potatoes and vegetables are widely grown. Now see children, name the special languages or you can say the languages that are used in Jammu and Kashmir are they speak Kashmiri, Dogri, Urdu and Ladakhi languages. Now which are the languages? They are Kashmiri, Dogri, Urdu and Ladakhi languages. Now children, name the specialty of Jammu and Kashmir that is known as Kahwa. Okay children, now proceeding towards next state to discuss today, Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh is also a very beautiful state. It is also known for its beauty. The capital of Himachal Pradesh is Shimla. It has famous tourist attractions such as the hill stations of Kullu, Manali and Shimla. These are the famous hill stations of Himachal Pradesh. Now see children, famous hill stations of Himachal Pradesh are Kullu, Manali and Shimla. It lies in the lap of Himalayas. Lap means children, god. In the lap of Himalayas and here has the same terrain and climate as Jammu and Kashmir. Children, they are telling you that their climate is similar to Jammu and Kashmir. Means here also the mountains, they are covered with snow. Most of the people are either farmers or shepherds. Farmers, you know very well, they grow crops. Shepherds means children, charvahe. They graze the animals like cow and sheep. Okay, they grow. Now farmers, they grow wheat, rice, maize and potatoes. The main crops grown in Himachal Pradesh are wheat, rice, maize and potatoes. On terrace farming, children, I told you earlier also, terrace farming means people, they make stairs on the mountains and they grow the things. It is easier for them to grow because there the land is hilly, mountains are there, hills are there, that's why. They make stairs and they grow the crops. Besides farming, okay children, one more thing is there, apples, grapes, pears and peaches are grown in the orchards. In Jammu and Kashmir also you have studied that orchards are there. Orchards are a piece of land where fruits are grown. Now which fruits? Apples, grapes, pears and peaches. Besides farming, people are engaged in craft work. They make the things with their hands like wooden trays, walking sticks, etc. These are the wooden items that people of Himachal Pradesh, they make in craft work. The women wear kurta, chudidar shalwar and a scarf on the head. Women of Himachal Pradesh, they wear kurta, chudidar shalwar and a scarf on the head. They cover their heads. The men wear a kurta, chudidar pajamas, long coats and a woolen cap with bright colored border. What men they wear? They wear kurta, chudidar pajamas, long coats and a woolen cap. They have got border in their caps. It is very famous all over India. The colored cap worn by men in Himachal Pradesh is very popular in India. These caps are very special and very famous. Natti is the famous dance of Himachal Pradesh. Special dance is known as Natti. Dashehra is the most popular festival. The festival is Dashehra. people, they use mainly two languages. One is Hindi and the other is Pahari. Two main languages are there. Now children, whatever you have studied, I'll show you with the help of picture. An apple orchard in Himachal Pradesh. Children, you have studied in this page that apples, grapes, pears and peaches are grown in orchards. But in this picture, you can clearly see apple orchard. Now next is people in Himachal Pradesh. You see men and women both. Women, they wear kurta, churidar shalwar and a scarf on their head. They have covered their heads. Men, they wear kurta, pajamas, long coats and a woolen cap with a border. See, their caps has got a border. And this cap is very famous in India. Now children, I told you the famous dance of Himachal Pradesh is Natti. Now children, see once again. Famous dance of Himachal Pradesh, picture of it, I am showing it to you. This is the famous dance of Himachal Pradesh that is known as Natti. Okay children. Now children, as you have studied tourist spots, famous tourist spots of Himachal Pradesh, or you can see famous hill stations of Himachal Pradesh are Kullu and Manali. Now see, famous hill stations are Kullu and the other is Manali. These are the famous hill stations of Himachal Pradesh. See, hill stations of Himachal Pradesh, Kullu and Manali. Okay children, now this is the time for your homework. Already I have discussed these question answers in the starting video. Now please give the answers and learn it. Learn these answers carefully. Name the main crops grown in Jammu and Kashmir. Question number one is, name the main crops grown in Jammu and Kashmir. Question number two is, name the languages spoken in Jammu and Kashmir. Question number two is, name the languages spoken in Jammu and Kashmir. Name the specialty of Jammu and Kashmir. Name the specialty of Jammu and Kashmir. The fourth one is, name the famous pilgrimage centers of Jammu and Kashmir. Name the famous pilgrimage centers of Jammu and Kashmir. I hope children, you all can do very well. Okay. Now children, thank you and have a nice day. Stay healthy. Stay